you cry last night. Something in her dreams carving pages on a bedroom wall. She wonders what it means, but gets by inside by saying it's not real. There's no reason to confuse myself, no matter what it seems. Last night, to amputated fears with no question, she assumed herself from possibilities. Close your eyes, fine, by saying it's not real. There's no reason to forgive myself, no matter what it is. Oh,